just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
I've had cancer 3 times in the past 5 years, and I've survived them all, and I'm pretty proud of myself. People laugh and stare at me, but I don't really care because I'm a survivor, and I made it.
Don't cry after their faces made, but there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are.
Tell, but I'm pretty sure you can, but we are plus size, and every time we would go out to get something to eat as friends or go to the movies or something, people would always like make little comments, and they would always like stare at us and be like, oh, look at them eating, and then they would laugh and stuff, and we honestly didn't care because we still love to shop and we're still like normal girls. So just because we're a bigger size, it doesn't mean we're different hurt people.
Starving, you know, cover goes in nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit of hunger? I could go a little while longer. She fades away. She don't say.
So I'm gay, and off in middle school I was hiding it because I was getting bullied for it, and people were always calling me names like the F word, and like they were calling me gay right straight to my face. And then in high school, I finally came out, and here I am today being who I really am.
So I was always bullied for being short because like all of my friends were like tall and I was the short one, but I actually don't really care because some people that are really tall want to be short, and like a lot of people don't really mind short people, so I just don't really care. So as you know, we are a lesbian couple, and I don't really care what people think about us. They can make fun of us all we want, but love is love, and when love is love, you really can't control that.
For you in the dark, you should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see you're beautiful.
I have an eating disorder, and it's been really hard on me.